Well, you probably sell a product or a service. And here's the question. How excited are you about the product or service that you sell? Because a lot of sales reps, they know that there's competition. And sometimes the sales reps believe that the competition is actually better than the product that they sell. Let me give you an example. What do I have in my hand here? Well, you might recognize it. This is actually a very expensive Dacron vascular graft. Actually, it's not. It's just a toilet paper roller that I saved just for you. Don't thank me. I'm a giver. I know. But let's pretend this is a vascular graft. So the sales rep, this would be you. Let's say you're selling vascular grafts. Even if you don't sell vascular grafts, just work with me here. I'm trying to help you. So you go into a doctor's office and you pull out your vascular graft. You say, yeah, doctor, I want to show you our new vascular graft. It comes in 17 sizes. It's made out of a new Dacron polyester, which is, and you could tell that the sales rep is just kind of droning on, not really excited about what he's selling. And if the sales rep's not excited about what he's selling, or she's selling, as the case may be, how do you expect the doctor or the healthcare professional to get excited? See, here's the problem. Whether this is your product or something else is your product, I'll get rid of this. The idea is that you have to be sold on whatever it is you're presenting first. How do you do this? Well, number one, study your product in detail. And study your competition at least in enough detail where you could position your product against theirs in a way that you feel good about. That you are being honest and authentic and telling the truth about what your product can do that the competitions can't do. No product is perfect. Whatever product you have, as average or mediocre as it might seem, there is a way to present it in a way that your customers can get excited about it, but you have to get excited about it first. So that's your job. So what I need for you to do is next time you're in a bathroom, I want you to save the toilet paper roll and I want you to pass a string through it and hang it from the mirror in your car so you remember this medical sales minute every time before you make a sales call. You think you'll be embarrassed driving around with a toilet paper roller hanging from your mirror? You get used to it after a while. Take it from me. Having a little fun with you, but giving you an important message. Thanks for spending some time with me on this medical sales minute. I'm Mace Haroff. I'll see you again soon. Without the toilet paper holder.
Before you go, if you'd like to know the secrets that the very top medical reps use to gain access, engage healthcare professionals, and close more sales without boring the crap out of their customers or being pushy, sign up for my free mini training course. It's a video masterclass that consists of 4 training videos and a downloadable workbook. Get more information and sign up at medicalsalestraining.com/masterclass. Don't miss this free and valuable training. It's only available for a short time. medicalsalestraining.com/masterclass.